Hello guys, we have seen some of these amazing Bollywood movies, where there is a major role for kids to play. We are talking about movies like Thare Zameen Par, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, Koi Mil Gaya and Bajrangi Bhai Jaan. We cannot forget the characters played these talented kids. But do you know, how do they look now in 2020 and what are they doing? They all have grown up into full-fledged adults, and we are sure you will love watching them how they looks now. So without wasting time, let's start. On fifth number, we have Ishaan from Thare Zameen Par. This movie was released in 2007, and it's been 13 years, we have not seen him much in limelight. But for your information, this is how he looks now. Many of you must be aware that his real name is Darshil Safri. He is 23 years old in 2020. He was last seen in August 2020 released Punjabi song with Anushka Senior. On fourth number is Beetu from Koi Mil Gaya movie Children's Gang, which is played by Anuj Pandit Sharma. He has turned up into very dashing handsome hun. Born in 1991, he is 29 years old now. Other than Beetu Sardar from Koi Mil Gaya, he is also famous for playing role of Jogi in Indian television series Parvaresh Season 2. Moreover, he has acted in movies like Total Siapa and Darna Mana Hai. On third number is our very own Anjali from the film Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. This role is played by Sana Said, who is 32 years old now. She was just 10 years old when she played the role of Anjali in Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. She has also appeared in movies like Student of the Year and Fugly. She has also been a first runner-up of Khatro Ke Khiladi 2017 and contested in Naach Baliye and Jhalak Dikhla Ja. On second number is Priya from 2003 movie Koi Mil Gaya. She was a part of the Super 6 children's gang from Koi Mil Gaya, you can never forget. She is none other than Hansika Motwani. She is a leading South cinema actress right now. Very few knows that, other than working in Koi Mil Gaya movie, she has played a famous role of Shona in Indian television show Shakala Ka Boom Boom as well. At the age of 16, she played a role of leading heroine in Aapka Suroor with Himesh Reshmiya. After that she has worked in more than 40 Tollywood movies till now. On number 1 position is very cute Munni from Bajrangi Bhai Jaan. Though it's just been 5 years of release of this movie till now, but the girl has grown up too fast in these 5 years. She is still as cute as we have seen her in the movie. She is 12 years old now and was just 7 when she played role of Munni in Bajrangi Bhai Jaan. She was seen in several TV ads after the movie. She will next be seen in upcoming movie Nastik along with Arjun Rampal.